Hello. Welcome here. I'm gonna be real with you. I have nothing to stand my phone on. So I've been struggling. Give me a break. Just. There we go, we found something. Okay. So welcome here. We're back in the kitchen again. Oh. Bad Omens are back. The drain. This song got leaked. I did not hear the leak, unfortunately. I would have recorded this so much earlier. But I didn't get So here we are. We're gonna listen to the drain and the Death of Peace of Mind. WYLIE Patch. So that's gonna be cool. The Drain featuring Health and Swarm. I don't know who them bands are. But people seem very happy that Health is on this song. So we're not gonna waste time because I'm excited. I know Noah's on this song because people have been talking about it, so we get new Noah vocals. Wow. Ah. My mouth hurts so much. I'm ready. I'm like the most ready I have ever felt in my years of feeling ready. I've not had a very good day. I accidentally smashed a glass thing earlier and I feel really bad. But we ball. New Bad Omens. 3, 2, 1, go. Fuck, I missed. I did it. Okay. It's different. That's not Noah, that's one of the features. I like the vibe of it. It's him. Oh. Bro. I couldn't change. Oh, we're back to this. The fucking drums going between your ears again. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Oh. What are we doing here? I'm going back into the chorus, okay. We. I don't know the lyrics. The drawing. He's gone his waist. I did catch that one. I couldn't change. What's this? Are we going into another chorus? Like, is this like a bridge into the final chorus? We've still got like a minute. Different chorus. Train. His voice is still. Oh! I thought we'd get like a second half to that chorus. No, we're just like breaking this shit down. go, 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 go. Oh, we are getting it, of course. Drain. Oh. Oh. My problem is down. Oh. Whoa. Okay. Bah. 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 Okay. I love it so much. Noah, I just want to say, I love Noah's voice. I aspire to be like Noah one day. I don't want to do music, because I don't have that kind of creativity or musical talent, so I can't be like Noah. But everyone would love to have a voice like that, like, let's be real. Oh, geez, it's just, I don't know, I couldn't differentiate the collabs. I don't know if, like, the verses were different. They sounded the same. Or maybe one helped on, like, the production. I don't know. I'm not good at this. Because I also don't listen to the other bands. So, yeah, I'm sorry about that one. Oh, ow. But, like, speaking of, whoever was doing the verses, I love their fucking voice. Because the vibe of the verses was like, like, do you get what I mean? It just felt really cool. It felt like you're a cool person. It's like a song that makes you feel cool. Yeah, I like it. I really like it. I reckon it's better than Van. But that's because I've listened to Van too many times, and I've listened to Violence Against Nature too many times. Also, something I forgot to mention. May is going to be the worst month of YouTube I've done so far. 21 Pilots comes out with a new album. I have to react to that album, release that in the same day, then react to all the music videos that release with it, which is like 10. Going to be torture. And then Bad Omens on the last day of May are releasing a 26 song long album. What am I meant to do? And if Bring Me the Horizon decide to release Next Gen in May, I'm fucked. So I'm kind of praying they hold back on that one a tiny bit. But yeah, Drain. Can't fucking wait for the actual album, but I'll get into that after the Wiley patch. So I'm assuming the patch means these are the songs, the old songs are remade by different bands. So Noah's not going to be in this one. Cry. But Wiley patch, I've heard this remix. I don't know, it's not really a remix. They kind of, like, just remade the song in their own vision, I'm assuming. So, this reimagining, I've heard, goes hard. So, it's pretty short, actually. The original song's, like, 4 minutes. This one's 2:45. I don't know what they're gonna do in this time, to be fair. I'm curious, but we're gonna listen, so... 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, we're just straight into it, okay. Oh. It's very fast. Oh. Nice. Realize. Loves the death, but it's very fast. Boom, boom, boom. Wow. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. I like this. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. That is a high pitched ooh. What part of the song are we at? Or is this the, like... Oh no, this is in the original song. I'm stupid. Whoa. Are we ready? I feel like we're about... Whoa. Oh. Well, we both are satisfied. It wasn't hard to realize. After death, a peace of mind. Oh. 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 I really like this, like. Ooh. Oh. I like that. I don't know what this is. I'm enjoying it though. Nice. Okay. I actually have some things to say. Okay. I really like that. And obviously, I have no clue what the band is. So, you kind of have to go in with zero expectations. I don't really fuck with that kind of music all too much. But that was cool. I like that. I really... Oh, wait, I need to keep this close to me, don't I? Sorry, I forgot. You'll just go over my shoulder. But I really like that. And this gets me excited because, you know, there's more, like, patches of different songs, I think. There's a reimagining of The Grey. I fucking love The Grey. The Grey is my favourite on the original Death of Peace of Mind. So, I'm excited about that one now. Because, you know, I wasn't too like, oh wow, they've let people recreate the songs. That's cool, but like, I'm not going to be too woe about that. This has made me a bit woe about that. Because it's like, I went in not knowing if I'd enjoy, came out, nice. Sorry if that was weird, like my microphone did a bit of a weird one. But yeah, I really like that, to be fair. I'm looking forward to this album. You know, and also, I don't really count this as a deluxe album, really. Because, you know, your standard deluxe album is the album, a few acoustic songs, and then maybe a few new songs. This is practically an entirely new album. Like, there's three sections to the album. New songs, reimaginings, and unzipped, which I'm assuming's like stripped back versions, and then live. There's nothing from the original album, so I wouldn't really count this as a deluxe. I count it as like the Death of Peace of Mind DLC, more or less, It's like an extension of the album. Not really like... It's like a part two. But it is the deluxe, you know. I think you'll understand what I'm saying. And then we've got the actual fourth Bad Omens album to look forward to, because Noah said he wanted it to be announced by the end of this year. So we're not done with Bad Omens after this album. We're getting more. Then next year we get a new album. Whoa! Then we have to wait till 2028 for the new album, unless we do another deluxe album. You know what I am excited for on this album? Hedonist Recharge. I really like Hedonist. And I don't know what Recharge means. Maybe it's a remake. But like, whatever it is, I'm fucking pumped. And I'm ready. I'm thinking about how this album reaction is going to work. I'll probably do it 3 different videos. In the different sections. But that's going to be torture to edit and do all in one day. I might have to just split. I might not do the live part, you know. I don't know if people watch reactions to live music, so. Don't know. But I really enjoy this. I'm hyped for the album. I'm going to be here when it releases. So if you want someone who's definitely reacting to it, hey. And it's not going to be in my kitchen. Hopefully things have actually been sorted in my life. And I can get back to doing my normal shit. But until then, we're in here. So. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, night, evening, whatever you're having. And goodbye.